being here and out there. And super exciting, really excited to welcome John McCoy and Elert each for solo sets this evening. I'll make this brief. Jay is not here, which is why I'm standing here. He's under the weather, so speedy recovery, Jay, if you're watching. And thanks also for organizing the series, of course. We will be back here on the third Thursday of April, which is the 18th, for two sets, a solo set from Will Matisse. Yeah. And then a duo set with Jim Schenecker and none other than Jay Mollerskov himself. That'll be great. And then beyond, third Thursday is beyond and beyond and beyond, except for July is the exception this year. So stay tuned for more. If poetry is your bag, which I hope that it is, you should come see us this Saturday too for a reading from Julian Talmantes Berlaski, who's a tremendous poet. 7 p.m. on Saturday, that'll be fantastic.
He's also a musician.
And a musician, yes, poet and musician. Okay, that's all of my announcements. I'm happy now to turn things over first to John McCoy. Please help me welcome him.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yep.